I think the biggest difference between a regular cruise and an expedition is that a cruise is oftentimes focused on the ship itself. What the ship can provide, the experience of being on board, the relaxation of being here, the programs that are offered, the gift shop, the spa treatments, things that people really want to do when they're coming on a ship. But when you transfer that to an expedition, the focus of an expedition is the destination. The Ventures by Seabourn program is a good blend of our ocean product and our expedition content. We have a smaller expedition team on board, and Zodiac cruises or kayaking are in addition to some of the more traditional elements that you might find on any of our ocean product.
Expedition is very different. The ship is the defining factor. It's designed more based around where it needs to operate.
Seabourn expeditions are ultra-luxury, purpose-built ships with an expedition team of 24. We can get further into a destination by taking them ashore by Zodiac, guiding hikes on land, or weaving ourselves into mangrove lagoons to see some of the wildlife that's there. We can get deeper into the ocean with our submarines as well as our snorkeling. We also can get much closer to things, and that could be wildlife with our Zodiacs themselves or our kayaks. It could be with our Cineflex camera that can broadcast things very, very much closer than where we actually are, even with the ship. And also closer relationships with the communities that we visit.
The demographic we have on our ocean-going vessels, they are the same demographic for the expedition vessel.
You have the infrastructure, you have the backing of the Seabourn guests who are loyal people to this brand, and yet you have something new to offer them. These are bucket list destinations that are hard to get to on your own. So having a chance to take people to places that they've heard about or that they've wanted to go, and maybe they're loyal to Seabourn, it's kind of that perfect blend of the most amazing destinations, incredible opportunity to explore them and to share them, and people who otherwise would never have taken that opportunity.